yun.
There's no way but up eh. There's no way but
pero we like her attitude at saka yung spirit niya. No matter na kahit hindi siya comfortable dun sa dress, she really carried it with confidence. Parang hindi niya hayaan na yung dress na yun makasira sa confidence niya nung night na yun. Kasi diba, the way she projected herself.
Ang ginagawa ko na lang pag nakaharap ako sa salamin, ang ganda ko.
Oh. Ganun pala dapat lagi.
Ang ganda ko. Diba? MJ, diba nung naka-two-piece ka, perfect ka?
Oh. Ang sexy niya, grabe. Oh,
diba? Sana forever two-piece na lang.
I work hard.
Ano na yun? Two-piece gown?
Oh, hindi, ewan ko. Sana forever. Tumigil na doon, diba? Hindi na
nag-move on. Anong training na ginawa?
Pero before na naman nag-umpisa yung Miss Universe eh, kasi it's a swimsuit competition.
Paano yung training na ginawa mo para ma-achieve yung body na yun?
I think number one, the jeans. Kasi Arabian-Filipina. So, iba-iba kasi yung hugis ng katawan. So, kahit minsan, kahit pumayat ka, may iba straight talaga, may iba masyadong curvy. And for me naman, talagang nag-diet ako and workout.
Parang natural kang payat.
Yes, natural na payat. Pero kasi for you to be toned.
Para lumabas yung muscle mo, you have to
incorporate
right
mo with the workout. Mm-hmm. So dapat, tamang pagkain.
Tapos?
Like?
Ano mga kinakain?
Rice and protein. Yung dapat yung protein mo and carbs balance lang. And then, nag-lessen ako ng sweets kasi talagang sobrang mahilig ako sa chocolate. So, hindi masyado. Pero konti-konti.
Mahilig pa naman tayo sa... Napadala ka pa naman ng cookies ngayon.
Ay, pero you're super sexy naman eh.
She's so payat. It's unfair.
You're so skinny.
Diba? It's unfair. Yung Danny Bono yan, no?
It's in the jeans.
It's in the jeans. It's in the jeans talaga.
Makapagpantalon
sa side yun.
Ng daddy.
The Gonzaga side.
Lean talaga. Long and lean.
Long and lean.
Pero hindi lang pang beauty queen. Long and lean lang kami. Siya lang beauty queen talaga.
Pang model.
Oo.
Ayun. So... yung tinuturuan naman ako ng trainer ko kung anong kailangan gawin. Pero dapat talaga kumain. Yun yung sinasabi niya sa akin. Pagdating mo doon, never miss a meal kasi important daw talaga. So, I really try na magbaon pag halimbawa rehearsals kami kasi minsan late yung kain. So, talaga nagbabaon ako to eat right.
Di ba sabi niyo she needs a job?
Oo, kanina nung commercial gap.
For the
kasi I asked her, sabi ko, so what's gonna happen right after the Miss Universe? Do you have projects? Are you going to be active sa mga government, what do you call this, projects, yung mga ganyan.
Of course naman.
Charity.
Actually, yung may isa po kami.
Filipinas Charity. Yun.
May isa kaming ginawa sa States, yung during Miss Universe, yung Stop the Hunger campaign. Nagpa kami ng mga goodies for like Africa, mga countries na ganun. And the president told me that they just opened a branch here in Paranaque daw somewhere. So I told him na I'll be more than willing to help.
Pero ano yung talents mo? Can you sing? Can you dance?
I can't sing, but I can dance. Kasi nung grade school, nagda-dance sports ako. So, kaso nga lang, hindi ako makapag-compete kasi sobrang tangkad ko. Walang gustong mag-lift sa akin kasi mga lifting yung competition. So, sabi ko, very unfortunate naman.
Matangkad din dapat.
Kaya nga, sino?
Sino ba matangkad sa akin? Si Vong. Matangkad. Hindi, kasi dancer si Vong. Kung sakali, pwede ka niyang i-lift.
Yes.
Raver!
Si Raver, pwede kang i-lift.
Oo, at least meron tayo.
Do you want to, enter show business?
Gusto ko. Kasi iniisip ko talaga nung pa-uwi ako. Sabi ko, I really have to do something. Dapat may next plan na ako. And then, nawala na yung padre de pamilya namin nung December.
That was the uncle, di ba?
Yes, my uncle. So, iniisip ko talaga na I really have to work not for me, not for the things that I want, but for my family.
Aww.
Kasi I wanted to give them a good life. Kasi nga, wala na silang inaasahan. So, ngayon, so parang I have another inspiration to work harder.
Good. Magiging blessed ka kasi yung mga taong may magandang hangarin for their family and for others, binabless ni Lord King.
Naman. Pero yun, yung totoo honest na honest talaga to, super sad ka na wala ka dun sa top 5.
Actually, when I was on the stage, tapos isa-isa nang tinatawag, nung towards the end na sabi ko, oh my gosh, parang there's something wrong. Sabi ko ganun yung nararamdaman ko. Kasi yung feeling ko na mga kakompete ko talaga, like Spain, ganun, hindi pa natatawag. And the girls that I don't think na... Kasi iba siguro yung dating sa stage, na iba siguro yung judgment ko sa judgment ng judges. Sabi ko, oh my gosh, there's something wrong. Tapos nung hindi na ako natawag, nung last na lang, sabi ko, Lord, please, ako na lang. And then, hindi ako yung natawag. I was really sad. Kasi you're there to fight for your country. You're there to win the crown. And then, biglang putol na. Sabi ko, so this is the end. Sabi kong ganun.
And maraming tao kasing nag-expect at nag-hope, lalo na yun isa pa sa judges si Manny Pacquiao.